kid from St. Mary's did the foot throwing the other day.
Oh, yeah. That's kind of amazing. You guys, you were here for that. The kid, you would like put the ball on the ground and he'd do the flip.
He did it more than once?
Yeah.
That's kind of wild.
Showing off. It's far.
You do it more than once, you're showing off.
But it keeps
right, we get it.
Yeah, we get it, dude. You can do it.
Saturday, 5 o'clock.
Is that the new thing now?
It's new this year.
That's kind of cool. A little switch up.
We lost too much money last year going to the stadium.
Really? No, people showing up?
They're just doing it too many times.
And do you know if you're covering football next week?
Yes. I'm doing the O'Hara game for sure. And if St. Joe's wins, I'll be doing that as well.
Alright, so do you want to... I have the media passes in my car. Do you want to grab one before you leave?
Sure. Can I get one for my photographer too?
Yeah.
That'd be great. Thank you.
Can I get one too?
A media pass?
Yeah.
Media?
A little something? Take some pictures.
I'll go with I'll be accompanied. I'll go with Chief Speed.
I'll go with Chief Speed.
O'Hara's up against it. They lost their quarterback.
I know. I was there talking to them yesterday. That sucks.
Both quarterbacks out, I think.
You said both of them?
Well, two of them. I don't know what quarterback they're down to.
They're probably going to they're gonna go with Haynes.
Just running both.
Well, he's thrown some touchdown passes this year. If I remember right.
I don't believe he's thrown any this year. He did last year. And he's got a ton this year.
Oh, I thought he threw one at the beginning of the year. I thought he mopped up one of the earlier games.
Yeah. I could be mistaken. But, he was looking forward to it. He said before, like 2 years ago, he said that the quarterback is all he ever played. So.
They're going to graduate a lot of kids, though, this year. So
yeah.
They're going to be rebuilding again. I could tell you a couple of the problems I've had over the years with people bringing the dogs in. Well, you know what happens.
It's in
the goes, they got cleaned it up.
Supposed to be a service dog,
but it didn't have anything on it. I told them they had to leave. service dog. Like, well, where's your stuff saying it's a service dog, you know? Where's its coat? Well, it's only a puppy. Well,
what do you want from a service dog?
Exactly.
And I had another time I had somebody from Canisius who were yelling and screaming at me. Yeah, they look like their dog. Those are some of the things that are unwinnable.
Yeah.
Because you're seen as a jerk.
Exactly.
Trying to do your job.
Yeah, she's on security. I've done the officer, right? Because I've worked it, and I've had to do security for it, and it's terrible. The parents would just get in a fight, and they'd be like, oh, can you get, she's coming home, I'll pick you up. They just start screaming at me.
Yeah, she was doing crazy to the crossbar.
Dude, the worst is like, we actually call the cops sometimes. People just start blowing them on the stands. Over like a 12-year-old cop.
They have cops in Canada. The RNCP, or among the Canadian police. You ever heard of them? Do you know the most famous Royal Mounted Canadian cop was? Dudley Do-Right. You know Dudley Do-Right?
Dudley
Do-Right.
Mute the VMAX.
Have I shown my age?